I got the calculator to 10,000. I've been sitting around for half an hour pressing this button over and over again, and I finally got the calculator to 10,000. Do you want to know how you do this, by the way? Because if you want to do this challenge yourself, which is really hard, if you don't know how to do this, you put 1 plus 1 on a dollar store calculator, and then you put, and then it equals, wait, what the heck? Okay, wait. 1 plus 1 plus 2, 1. 1 plus 1. Am I not pressing pluses down here? I'm pressing this. It's division, if you look closely. It's just on the camera, it looks like a plus down here. 1 plus 1 equals 2, and then you keep pressing it, and then it adds another 1. I did this 10,000 times. I didn't catch the whole thing on camera because it, like I said, it took like half an hour. But if you want to do that, you can do that. Maybe put it in fast motion. And if you want to cheat, which by the way, I did not cheat. I'm telling you right now, I did not cheat. You put in whatever you number you want. 9, let's say 9,000. And then just go plus 1. It equals 9,001, 9,002, 9,003, and so on. That is not what I did, even though I started it at 9,000. That's just because it would have taken too long. So, bye.